Imagine yourself as an army captain in command of an elite unit of ghosts in the harsh deserts of Afghanistan. Now imagine you are being tried for murder by politicians for completing your mission. You now have become a pawn in the political game. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Combat Ops, written by David Michaels.